Or lay open for thee windows, and be clean to suffer.